Now this is a story all about how my life got twisted upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, the playground was where I spent most of my days. Chillin' out, maxin', relaxin', all coolin' and shootin' some b-ball outside the school. When a couple of guys, they were up to no good, started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got one little fight, my mom got scared, she started movin' with your auntie and your uncle and Miller. Wistful cabin, when I came near, the lights played as fresh as a dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I said, no, forget it, you're home to Bel-Air. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cab, "Your home, smell you later." Looked to my king, to my most family there. Sit on my throne, now the prince of